Are you ready?
Are you tired of showing up to a football event without a single ounce of swag? Are you tired of scoring touchdowns in games, but when it's time to celebrate, you freeze on camera and make an absolute fool of yourself? Are you tired of joining dance groups you don't belong in and ruining a potential video with a horrendous floss? If this is you, try not to panic. Help is on the way. All you have to do is call 1-800-GET-DRIPPED. By calling this number, you'll be looking and feeling different. Don't waste any more time. Call 1-800-GET-DRIPPED. That's 1-800-GET-DRIPPED.
No, I think this commercial was sponsored by Bella Fusions.
Welcome to the Bradenton area, on the Gulf Coast of Florida, where the easy pace of island life comes naturally in this coastal playground with endless white sand beaches, stunning natural preserves to explore, relaxing vibes all around, and it's a seafood lover's paradise. Plan to stay a while to explore vibrant downtown Bradenton with top-rated attractions like the Bishop Museum of Science and Nature, and discover this friendly community set along the Bradenton Riverwalk, where you'll find lots of surprises around every corner. Come lose yourself in the sun-drenched Gulf Coast and change your reality here in the Bradenton area. Discover Florida's West Coast in Bradenton, Anna Maria Island, and Longboat Key. Learn more at BradentonGulfIslands.com.
And welcome to Generation X Youth Sports Network. 14 and under semifinals, Fort Lauderdale Hurricanes out of Fort Lauderdale, Florida, taking on the OC Buckeyes out of Orange County, California. Two top teams in the country. This is the final four, I would say. Early today, congratulations to Vegas Strong as they defeated the OG Ducks out of California. Vegas Strong moves on to the championship this Saturday here at IMG Academy, and they'll be taking on the winner of this game, the OC Buckeyes or the Fort Lauderdale Hurricanes. Hurricanes in a shotgun position. Quarterback back to pass. He'll throw it across the middle, and that's tightly contested as both of these players are fighting for the ball. And they usually say the tie goes to the offense, but let's see what they have here. And no, not this time. It's OC Buckeyes. Interception as the Buckeyes come away with the big pick. Big play at the beginning of the game for the Buckeyes. That interception was by Jaden Perez. And we have a discussion out on the football field with the referees. And players showing a little sportsmanship here, shaking hands as they continue to battle for the right to go for the 14 and under national championship game. And we're waiting as we get this sorted out here. Buckeyes in the white, Hurricanes in the black and orange. Hand off left hand side. Breaks one tackle, still on his feet. Breaks two tackles. Breaks three. Now he turns on the speed. Flags on the play. Score 0-0 here. OC Buckeyes. Fort Lauderdale Hurricanes. And that's going to be second and around 15 for the Hurricanes. As the Buckeyes show blitz. And here they come. And they're all over the quarterback, but not before he gets it off to number 13. And he's down to the 24-yard line. That'll bring up third and long for the Hurricanes. And the Hurricanes are going to go for a field goal here. Kick is up. And it's no good. Wide left. So that's going to make it first and 10 for the Buckeyes. So the Hurricanes would bring out their special teams early to try to get some points on the board. Unsuccessful there as the Buckeyes get ready to turn over, receive the ball on turnover on downs. First and 10. Buckeyes, your score is tied right here on Generation X Youth Sports Network, 0-0, Buckeyes and Hurricanes. Buckeyes shift their offense. Quarterback and shotgun, he'll call for the ball. He'll roll to the right. He'll call his own number. James Johnson on the carry. That's a 5-yard gain. That'll bring up second and 5 for the Buckeyes. Quarterback back to pass. He'll go ahead and step his foot up. And he has some room there, enough for a first down and more as James Johnson moves the chains for the Buckeyes. Thank you. Hand off to the left, to the right-hand side, excuse me, to number 37 on the carry. Jeremy Lenore. Quarterback steps up, delivers the ball. And that is a completed pass to Cameron Mitchell as he threw a bullet. Cameron on the receiving end of that. Timeout Buckeyes, minute left in the first quarter here between the Buckeyes and the Hurricanes. James Johnson sends his audible to his receivers. Johnson in shotgun. He'll call for the ball. Johnson back to pass. He'll throw and overthrow his wide receiver, as Cameron Mitchell was the intended receiver for the Buckeyes. Florentino Lopez with the pass. Number two breaks the tackle, still on his feet. Not a lot of gain there. Lopez back to, well, handoff to number two once again. Out to the 50-yard line. All the way to the 40. And that's going to be enough to move the chains for the for the Hurricanes. As they finally seen some light. And he's tackled in the backfield. Not a lot of yards there. wide receiver screen. He'll be brought down by Jonathan Edwards. Reception is there, number five, all the way down to the 19-yard line. Big reception for the Hurricanes. First and 10, Fort Lauderdale Hurricanes. Number one breaks one tackle, and he'll get down to around the 18-yard line. Number two with the carry. Almost an interception by Trent Mosley. That'll bring up fourth and 7 for the Hurricanes. Hurricanes once again setting up for the field goal. And same result, incomplete, wide right. And so that will set up OC Buckeyes offense. Score 0-0 right here. Fort Lauderdale Hurricanes taking on the OC Buckeyes semifinals for the 14 and under action for the Youth National Championships. The winners will be taking on the Vegas Strong for a Youth National Championship on Saturday here at IMG Academy.
Second quarter. 3 minutes in running. 3 minutes in running. Thank you.
115 and running.
Oh, no, 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 no.
5 seconds left in the first half of football. The score is 0-0. OC Buckeyes in the white, Hurricanes in the black and orange. And it's been a defensive battle thus far. Ball is up. And it looks like it is a reception there at the 8-yard line. Big catch. Big catch by the Buckeyes. As Joseph De La Torre goes up airborne and brings the ball down. But not before the clock will expire. It is halftime here at IMG Academy. Fort Lauderdale Hurricanes taking on the OC Buckeyes to move on to the championship round. Thank you. Welcome back to second half action right here. Fort Lauderdale Hurricanes, OC Buckeyes score zip zip for the right to move on to the national championships. Still on his feet all the way out to the 40-yard line. Looks like he'll make it out to the 45-yard line. And there's flags on the play. Big hit by the Hurricanes, brought down by number 10.
I'm doing this Lauderdale game. The third quarter just started. What's up, bro? I think the Hurricanes.
Second and 10 for the game.
All right. I think the Hurricanes win it 6-0. Still out here? shit. I'm about to say shit, bitch. I've been in the same spot all day.
7:15 and running. 7:15
ain't that hard to find.
And running.
But hey, you feel a little bit better? Huh? I thought you said you were like busy or some shit. Gotcha. Oh, Lord. Yeah, that hurt. Yeah, I got you. I fuck with that. Bitch, you sound, hey. Do I need to ask Jonah for some? Is he paying me tomorrow or what? Or do I need to, like, just wait for tomorrow? All right. All right, I'll ask when this game over, fam.
Running. 3:50 and running. 50 seconds and running. 50 seconds and running.
So you pretty much told them. So you just pretty much told them $100 a day a piece.
Telling you where to go. There ain't nothing you can do. You know what I'm saying?
shit. They down there fighting. Hey, they down there fighting, bro. Hey, oh shit, bro. Lauderdale in Atlanta.
840 and running. 840 and running.
Lauderdale in Atlanta down there fighting, bro. They down there fighting, bro. No, nigga, the adults. Lauderdale in Atlanta.
Second and goal.
The game that was behind us. Yeah, they down there fighting. The fans down there fighting.
Yeah, bitch, they want to pay that money, though.
But even at the end of the game, like, the fans was talking shit to each other.
Time out, pain. 758.
Hey, Jonah, up here. Jonah. They down there fighting.
I can see it from my pillow.
58.
Timeout, King.
Hey, that's good. They got all these police out here, though. They brought that shit up real quick.
Yeah, they should go to jail, though.
Bro, it was a whole team. It's like their whole team and their whole team. The fans, man, they done came all the way to Florida and lost. Yeah, Lauderdale won. That game that was going on behind us, Lauderdale won that game.
Yeah. See, but here's the bad part, bro. That Lauderdale team was trash.
I don't know. Yeah. All right, well, I'm gonna hit you up when I get up out of here, though. Them niggas are down there fighting.
758. 4-4. Juice County, second in goal. A pickup of one on the play, two on the play. That's going to be third and goal.
And touchdown, Buckeyes, as they get the first score in the game of this defensive battle. Touchdown for the Buckeyes as they punch it in against the Hurricanes defense. Buckeyes are going for 2 points on the play. Rolls out on a double pass, and that will be good enough for a two-point conversion as they go into their bags of trips, as Joseph Della Torre will bring it in for the Buckeyes, increasing the lead 8-0 over the Fort Lauderdale Hurricanes and 14 and under action here at IMG.
check. Yeah, yeah. 722. 722. We got a score of 8-0. Juice County.
Big defensive play by the Buckeyes. They're all over it. As big number 78, Manoa Fapusi with the tackle. Buckeyes turn on the juice from Juice County. Maxwell Amasio with a big tackle in the backfield. And the Canes are going the wrong way right now as the OC Buckeyes are turning their defense up. That play is well covered by the Buckeyes as three players converge on defending the nine route. Big punt by the Canes, and that takes a hurricane bounce to around the 46-yard line. And that's where the Buckeyes will set up their offense with 5 minutes and 15 and left in the game. nearly intercepted by the Hurricanes there as the quarterback was rolling out and threw right into the hands of a Hurricanes defender. He just flat out dropped it. Big interception by the Buckeyes late in the game, and that's really dangerous for the Hurricanes now with only 3 minutes left as they throw an interception. And Nevada Miller comes up with a huge play for the Buckeyes. Very important fourth and one right here. What, a minute 46 left in the game. Very important fourth and one. And he's going to hit the hole. And that's going to be enough for a first down. First and 10 Buckeyes. Tackle on the play in the backfield. Buckeyes will take a knee and run the clock out here against the Hurricanes with the score 8-0 and a successful week all week for the Buckeyes as they were able to come with a big win against the Maryland Heat and continue their winning ways here against the Hurricanes. And they will be taking on Vegas Strong for a national championship this coming Saturday. Thank you for joining us on Generation X Youth Sports Network as we get ready for some of the press conferences of the top teams. We'll be talking to some of the coaches and the players as they get ready to go head-to-head with the most fierce competition they faced all year in the national championship this Friday and Saturday inside of the IMG Stadium. Tune in all this entire weekend as we'll be bringing you national championship caliber football at the YNC. I'm Jonah Willer for Generation X, and thank you as always for tuning in. Keep it locked, and we'll see you the same place, same time, right here on Generation X, Youth Sports Network.